Comics of 100 Years Ago, April 23rd, 1920. It's Gasoline Alley by Frank King.
Huh. That old bird trying to tell me his bus doesn't cost anything to run because it's easy on gas. If he could see the nickels that shoot, out the back. When you cough up for repairs, depreciation, and a paint job once a year, you've started a steady cough. Then there's tires and insurance and the birds you take out and entertain. It takes dough, believe me. Well, it's sure worth it. The end.